Now this one is a special dedication. Yeah, yeah. And on top of that, a big shout out to Mr. Kulaya.
A mile and a half. That took about 4 laps straight, 2 laps straight, 1 lap, 2 laps straight. That was ugly, but we got done. Most important thing. It'll get pretty one day, just not today. We're definitely working, striving towards that. Hot dog, bacon, hot dog, barbecue chicken. No idea what that is. Mac salad, rice. Hey guys. Second day of my 1.5 mile, 12 laps around the block. Stretch it. Yes. That's the best run I've ever. Average pace. Oh yeah, that's the best run I've ever had. 12 laps straight. Think of almost 2 months ago, I couldn't even run a mile, like, to now being able to run a mile and a half. Oh my gosh, almost gave up so many times in terms of like just not being able to take a break. But no, I kept pushing through. I just kept telling myself, hey, once I do 4 laps easy now.
Once I hit 4 laps, I'm like, just two more. Right?
And then once I hit 6, I just tell myself, just 2 more until a mile.
And then I hit 8 laps, a mile, and I'm like, let's do this.
Let's do it, let's do two more. And then while I
Minute 21:46. Total distance 1.62. Oh, I'm stoked. Yeah. 12 miles straight. We out here. Win the day. Win the day somehow. I guess this might go into tires. But I'm going to body work. Thank you.
Finished. Yeah, yeah. Nice, top. Did a little bit more than.
Worst 1.5 mile I've ever run this week. Also, because of that, rewarded myself. Because coming up from failure, you deserve a reward for that. That reward should be punishment for your failure. To make you stronger and better next day. Hey guys, 1.5 miles. 24 feet. 30. Push up on top of that.
Thank you.
Now this one is a special dedication. And on top of that, a big shout out to Mr. Pulaya, Couple CCA, Brother Air.